Reddick, center field. Kane circles under it. He's got it. Burns tags. The throw to the plate is late, and the A's take the lead.
Soria goes with the changeup down and away. Reddick out in front, but does enough to get it to the outfield. And honestly, Kane has a great arm, but I don't think you really have any chance of throwing out Billy Burns at home. That ball would have had to have been much more shallow in order to get him.